Following the death of the Supreme Court judge, Lady Justice Stella Arach Amoko, on 17th June 2023, there was a struggle between her maiden, children and husband's sides, all of them wishing to bury her. Her husband, Ambassador James Idule Amoko, wanted her buried in Adjumani district, while the children wanted her buried at ancestral home in Nebbi. The children ran to the family court seeking permission to bury their mother. With both sides waiting for the final ruling, the family court in Kampala ruled in favor of the children and thus authorized the children to bury their mother at Jukiya Hill Ward, Juba Village in Nebbi district, as she had wished.
High Court family decision has finally decided that the late should be buried in Nebbi.
The family division of the High Court judge, Ketra Katunguka, observed that Amoko's wishes are summarized in her position as a princess in her tribe. She added that no justification has been made for not honoring the deceased wishes, noting that she is entitled to her culture even in death.
One, it's important to honor the deathbed wishes of the spouse, those that are very close to the deceased towards the time that they are on earth are usually given the first priority. So this decision is good because it restates and emphasizes the law.
Consequently, the children were authorized to receive transport and bury the body of their mother. Her husband has also been allowed to attend the burial of his wife without any disturbance, and burial will not be delayed by any party.
In my view, the judge is alive to the fact that any party dissatisfied with the ruling can go on and appeal, but he now preliminary finding she orders the burial to go on uninterrupted.
The judge further directed that the Attorney General Chidiowa Chiwanuka, in consultation with the relatives and children of the late Amoko and Ambassador Idule, immediately commence the burial arrangements of the late Amoko, who shall be buried in Nebbi district. They include Christine Onyok, biological sister, Godfrey Picho, a brother, Annette Yosa, Jackie Amon, and Emmanuel Komakech, who are the deceased biological children. The family and lawyers reacted to the ruling.
The late Honorable Justice Arach Amoko was a royal, so by the mere fact that she got married to the Madi, she doesn't lose her right to custom and celebrate the same.
Amoko, who joined the judiciary in 1997 as a High Court judge, breathed her last on Saturday 17th June 2023 at Nakasero Hospital in Kampala. Amoko died at the age of 69, 1 year shy of clocking 70 years, the mandatory retirement age for Supreme Court justices. Report compiled by Judith Nalugwa for the news.